This is what it kind of looks like finished after it gets prosaed and paint on it, because prosaed's flexible. Makes a really good sealer. Apply it different ways. All the moss, my dog. You have some yarn to make some Spanish moss. It isn't as fragile. See down here? We saw some exposed polyester foam. Upholstery foam. See all the little details really well, including some lichen. It's gonna get dark because we're in the garage. And there's the sun. And the tushy. Some more of that yarn. So when he walks, it'll move. And some lichen.